not good. There we are. Welcome everyone. Thank you so much for coming for our after-school activities end-of-year performance. So we're going to listen to all of our different after-school activity groups, senior bands, junior band, jazz ensemble, African ensemble, and our choirs, middle school and secondary choir. So hopefully you really enjoy what you hear tonight. It's really about a celebration of everything that the students have achieved throughout the year. And I certainly know from my ensembles, it's been a real joy and a thrill to be able to work with the students throughout the year and achieve so much. And this is just a snapshot and a celebration of what they've achieved. So thank you very much for coming. And I think we're going to hopefully have a wonderful night. Make sure your phones are turned off, on silent at least. Take videos, of course, if you like, and really sit back and enjoy the show. Yeah, not too far back, in case you fall. Anything else? Anything else? Okay, so we have our jazz ensemble to start with. And the jazz ensemble, I'm sure you've seen, made up of mostly high school students, a couple of middle school students, and we are going to play two songs for you tonight. I'm really excited because these are two songs that we started learning two practices ago. And we had our second practice today. And because these guys are so good, and I actually truthfully, honestly mean that, we're gonna sound great. I know we are. So here we go. The first song, yes indeed. The first song is a bit of a jazz classic. It's a piece called Harlem Nocturne. And it sort of changes styles throughout. So we go through a bit of Latin music to a bit of swing. So hopefully you enjoy Harlem Nocturne. you very much. And we had Charlie on the alto saxophone solo and our trumpet section. And so we have another song for you. Our second song is a Van Morrison classic. Indeed. And this is called Domino.
Thank you.
just going to head straight off through that door and come back around. And we're going to invite our next group onto the stage, the African Ensemble.
So the next group we have up is the African Ensemble, and they will be playing a couple pieces for you, and I'm going to leave Mr. Innocent to do those introductions of what those pieces are. As you can see, this is one of our groups that's fluctuated in size quite a bit over the year, and that happens. We all have other commitments, but we're really proud of these guys for sticking it out and being here today. So the African Ensemble.
Thanks very much for entering the group, Ms. Gills, and we are bringing you to another different pitch. You had brass and something from Western perspective. Now we are bringing to you something else differently. And I'm not going to tell the songs, but you can recognize when they start playing. Most of them you will feel is your home music, probably, especially who have been living in Tanzania and in Africa for a couple of years. Please enjoy. Thank you. So when you feel that can sing, please you can just sing by heart and you can feel that. Okay, so we are bringing another one. Maybe this you might sing in different language, not Kiswahili, something else. I don't know if it's in Indian or maybe Arabic or something else. Just feel it. Enjoy again. African Ensemble, I've been working on different pieces, different songs, and we're just five, and two of them were IB2, they have already left, so left with us. So anyway, we're still moving on. It's a tiny group, but hopefully next year will be much many. So to end up, we won't leave you, we have to play one song again, quickly, with a very short one, and then we hope you have this different tone from the perspective of African performances. Thank you. Thank you.
senior vocal ensemble. These are girls in grade 9 to 10. We don't even have a grade 11 right now. Yeah, 9 to 10, that's it. And we're mostly focused on singing a cappella type tunes, but we sing them from different parts of the world with different kind of backgrounds and different stories to them. And so every ensemble, we always have kind of one of those songs that's our project piece. That's a big challenge. It's maybe a little bit above what the group's capable of and just kind of pushing us. And this piece that we're about to perform has been that piece for us this year. We haven't performed it yet. There were some months where we hated it and we put it away for quite a while because it was just a bit too much. But we decided that, yes, we wanted to say that we had achieved this for the end of the year. So bear with us. We hope this comes out well. Thank you. This is, oh, I should tell you what it is. It's a piece by a Canadian group of female singers and performers called the Wailing Jennies. And this song is called Storm Coming.
When that storm comes, don't run for cover. When that storm comes, don't run for cover. When that storm comes, don't run for cover. Don't run from the coming storm, 'cause there ain't no use in running.
Harriet Thurlow, our soloist, so congratulations to her. Thank you. The next one we're doing is one that was recorded by Famous or by Pentatonix or written by Pentatonix. Well, yeah, I think they wrote it. It's called Take Me Home. Next singing ensemble that we have up here is the middle school choir. Again, middle school students have so many commitments. It is amazing. So this is one that has also fluctuated in size throughout the year. And these are our strong survivors at the end, and we're proud and happy to have them here singing for you today. We're also very gracious to our accompanist, Miss Svetlana, here helping us out. Thank you to her. We'll acknowledge her more at the end. But. We'll sing two pieces for you. The first one is called River Song, and it's kind of painting the picture of a bubbling river and just the nice feeling of sitting in the forest and watching a river going by. And then the second one, which we'll go straight into, is a Spanish flamenco style one called El Vito. Thank you.
Darkness, even in the night, lead me through the shadows.
here we have our junior band. These are grade 6, 7, and 8 students. Some of them, amazingly enough, only started playing their instrument this past August, and they're already here doing this today. So we're pretty impressed and proud of what they've been able to accomplish this year. Some of these students are also going to be moving on to senior band next year. They have advanced and pushed themselves so hard that we're now ready for something more challenging for them. We will play 2 songs for you, Ancient Moon, I don't know what to say about it, just Ancient Moon, and then we will follow that with The Tempest, the big stormy one, yes, The Tempest. Enjoy.
Thank you.
is our senior band coming onto the stage. Our senior band is made up of mostly high school students, with just a few middle school students with us. It's been really wonderful for me to see over the few years I've been here, this group grow, not only in size, but to have more and more seniors involved. And I think now, as we see, we have a junior band that the students are able to grow through and then come into the senior band, and that really helps the both the ensembles to improve and to develop. So it's really wonderful to see. We're going to play again two pieces for you. We haven't had a rehearsal for a couple of weeks because of exams and all those kind of things, so we all got together this afternoon and said, what should we play tonight? And we had a little bit of a vote, and we were able to choose some songs. One that we haven't played for maybe 6 months, 9 months, and one that we played once a little while ago. And I just had the most exciting time this afternoon, I don't know, for a half an hour rehearsal, and it was just absolutely fabulous. I really enjoyed myself. I don't know about these guys, maybe, maybe not. We're gonna play two pieces. The first one is a famous movie theme by Alan Silvestri. It's called Back to the Future. We have for you. This was one of the first ones we worked on for the year. Like I said, we haven't touched it for a long, long time, but I certainly enjoyed it, and I know the band enjoyed it when we played it. It's a piece that features all sorts of rhythmic activity. We changed time signatures. Almost every bar we go from 3-4 to 6-8 to 4-4, so all of the time we're changing, and it's a very exciting piece. It's called Primal Winds. just senior band just to sit down, and we're going to add some chairs around because it's always nice, like I said, for the students to be able to move through junior band and develop as they come into senior band. So we're going to finish our concert with a little bit of a joint effort. So we're going to be getting the junior band on in just a moment. Just let us get some chairs ready, and we'll be combining forces for our last song. Okay, so our combined band is going to play another really famous movie theme. Again, it's a little bit of a particularly famous because of its time signature. So we have a piece in 5/4, which is for musicians out there a little bit unusual, and for everyone else, it's a little bit unusual. So, Mission Impossible theme.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much for joining us tonight and for being with us to celebrate all of the students have achieved this year. As we said, it's really, really just a nice time for us to be able to thank the students and congratulate them for all of their efforts throughout the year. People work really hard in lots of different activities, but being in a music group is probably one of the most challenging and requires the most commitment of any of the activities that we offer at school. These students at our rehearsals every single week, they have to practice at home, they have to be able to rehearse their pieces at school, and it's really a big effort that they put in, so we are very thankful for them, and of course we're very thankful for all of your support. While we're congratulating everyone, we would especially like to recognise a few of our members that we feel have really put in a special effort throughout the year, and so we have some certificates that we'd like to present to some of our students for their efforts. The first certificates we are going to present are just the awards. They've already received these. We're recognising the efforts of some of our ISEA music students, and so we had four students who were congratulated for their ISEA efforts. Our most valuable player in the band was Tim Mummert. So Tim, you can stand up. And for band, our coach of choice was Ahan Chakravarti.
And in terms of the choir students, I hope they're still hiding back there somewhere. Angel Guyon, please stand up if you're hiding back there. She received the most valuable player from IST for the choir at ISEA when we went to Zimbabwe in February. And then Harriet Thurlow, I think, is still back there. Harriet, she received Coach's Choice. We will now go on to our IST specific and music-specific awards. And of course, there are so many students that are deserving of awards, but we're going to focus on two specific categories for each ensemble. The first is we have the Dedication to Improvement Award. So this is kind of like a most improved player, except that the idea is that they may not have improved the most out of the ensemble, but they are definitely putting that effort in. We are seeing that they're taking their instruments home, we're seeing that they're practicing, and they have shown a huge range of improvement throughout the year in the ensemble. We also have the Commitment and Service Award, and this is going to students who are not only there with regular attendance and doing their part at the rehearsals, but they're also the ones who are giving a little bit extra. So often we find these students mentoring someone else or helping out their stand partner to learn a part, or we find them setting up and taking down the chairs for rehearsals and just constantly asking, is there anything else I can do? So we would like to acknowledge these two categories of students in each ensemble. And apologies, a lot of you guys have very long, complicated names, so if we mispronounce them, we're sorry. First, for the junior band, middle school choir, we'll start with. And we would like to acknowledge for her dedication to improvement, Srilakshmi Jayan Kanga. Service, and this student is definitely one who is very committed. He is one who came with us to the middle school choir festival that took place in Johannesburg, South Africa. He is one who is there all the time. He is one who knows his part inside and out and is definitely helping out with whatever he can at any point. And I think Brian is probably hiding back there.
Jazz Ensemble Awards, again the same two awards, and so our Dedication to Improvement is Shiv. For commitment and service to the ensemble, Carla Pelser.
Vocal Ensemble. For her dedication to improvement, she started this year as a quiet little mousy voice singing in the back, and now she's definitely someone who's leading on her parts, Annie Pan. Yes, she is always that person who is there setting up the chairs, always saying at events, is there anything I can clean up? Is there anything more that I can do for you? And so I'd like to acknowledge Sydney Black for that. Yeah.
Going to a student who is very rhythmical, melodic, creative, and in African ensemble. Even without hearing the melody, he can just jump in and play, and then you can just keep enjoying. That goes to Ahan Chakrabarti.
Next one is for junior band, and
this other member can't be with us tonight, she's not well, but again also been a leader, took part in ISEA. This is Aman Lalji. For our high school students, this is the award for dedication to improvement, and this person is someone who after rehearsals comes and finds out how to play, goes home and practice parts, and is always well prepared. This is Sanya Mehta. And finally, again, another student who is always there to help, always there, well prepared, and is such an important part of our ensemble. This is Ashley Karuki. While we are giving congratulations, and just before we finish, there's two really important congratulations. First of all, a member who was able to come and join us, Selena Mehta. I think it's really important that she comes up. I know she's somewhere back there, because Selena Mehta has given so much to the ASA Music program over all of her time. She's now officially graduated. She came from work today, and she has just contributed so much to the ensemble, playing year after year, leading, teaching, and just showing amazing commitment. So thank you very much. for, I believe, for the younger students as they come through to see older students participating in it. It's really wonderful to see students who have, you know, developed all the way through the years at school and performed so well throughout their time. So thank you so much, Selena, for all that you've given. One more thank you is, as an international school, we see people come and we see people go, and this year I know we're losing quite a few of our really strong players, so I'd like to ask all of the students who are here on the stage that this is their final IST performance, just to stand up,
and
the ones that are there, because we would like to say a big thank you to all of you who have worked so hard in our ensembles and given so much to your time at IST. So any choir members back there, please come forward, and any band members, please stand up, because we do thank you so much.
You guys can have a seat. You will be missed, though. I guess the final thank you that we always, you know, it's just the little work that goes on that we often forget to acknowledge or don't notice. Or, sorry, there's two that we forget to notice or don't acknowledge when they're most needed. In the lighting booth, we have two gentlemen who have been there for 5 concerts in the past 2 weeks, and they have really been the champions of making all of this happen and putting it together. They don't just show up in the booth and everything works. As you might notice, we have new lighting equipment, new sound equipment this year, and it's a steep learning curve. So they are showing up during their school days, lunch breaks, and they're programming the whole lighting system. They're programming it after school during our rehearsals, and it is a huge commitment from them. So we're very appreciative of them taking that time. Unsung heroes who's often just kind of in the background getting work done and making sure that everything is in place is Innocent Mikuli. He's always here. And final thank yous. This has been a fantastic evening. We love doing this performance. It is such a great way to wrap up the year for us. So thank you all for coming. A reminder to students, no instruments or stuff is going home with you. It's all ours again. So please make sure it stays in the music room tonight. And have a good evening.